fire department's hazmat team was called to the fair earlier today to find a 40-pound leaking propane tank. That propane tank was originally inside the fairgrounds when the leak was detected. However, the hazmat team was able to safely bring the tank to a back lot. When other crews arrived, they began to burn off the propane to decrease the risk of an explosion, which they did in about 11 minutes. There were no injuries.